Edward Brown with the Fourth Weekly Newspaper, joined today by Ricardo Avitia with Hemphill Not For Sale. So, Ricardo, tell us about today's community event.
Yes, sir. Today's community event is in recognition and support of Patrick Zamaripa's Scholarship Foundation.
I'm Valerie Zamaripa. My son is Patrick Zamaripa. He was born, was raised here on the south side of Fort Worth. He was in the Navy, but and always wanted to become an officer since he was a little kid. And he became an officer in Dallas. And unfortunately, on July 6th, he was killed in a massacre on July 7th, 2016. My dream since everything happened is to try to help other kids that want to reach for their dreams.
Okay.
Like he did.
Okay.
And he did get out of the video, so to speak.
Mm-hmm.
So my vision and my dream is to help not just Pascal, but to help other schools.
Okay.
One or two students with a scholarship, and hopefully if we get a good response today,
yeah,
we can help that.
We have a goal of having $400 or $500 scholarships that are going to go towards education expenses by making our scholarship specific to educational needs, such as, you know, computer or, you know, flash drives or, you know, notebooks, whatever they may need besides tuition.
Okay.
They can use those funds for, I mean, they're going to need hygiene gear. You know, they got to take a shower. You know, they got to be able to feed themselves and maintain themselves healthy. So, you know, whatever amount that we can do to help support them in that aspect, okay, that's what we want to do.
Okay. For folks who aren't familiar, this community found out about zoning proposals a few months ago and kind of organized to combat that. And are you in touch with the city right now, the zoning commission? What's going on with that?
So, yes, sir. Due to our efforts, we were able to take the zoning off the table from the zoning commission.
Okay.
So that is completely off the table. So thanks to the community and all of your support for coming out and you know, creating that voice that we much needed. Mm-hmm. So we are still continuing our efforts to continue to inform our residents. And again, it's more than just zoning issues that we're talking about here. We want to talk about, you know, health, wealth, and education as well. I mean, this is going to be an all-out movement, sir, and this is just one of the few things that we have planned for the future.
Okay. Ricardo jump-started this for us, for me.
Okay.
With the Hemphill No Se Vende. It started off with the mural.
Mm-hmm.
He asked me if he could use that as a platform, and I was like, sure. And then things just kind of started going forward on that. And I had told him that there was a scholarship, but it was only a one-year scholarship at Pascal. And so we're still working out all the glitches, but now I decided I wanted to help the other schools.
This is what community is all about. So Valerie, again, we wish you the best and good luck.
Thank you so very much.
Appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Thank you. If folks want to follow you or to hear about events, where can they go?
Yes, sir. They can come out and check out at Defend Hemphill on Instagram.
Okay.
Twitter and on Facebook.
Perfect. All right. So we encourage folks to get involved and follow this group. Ricardo, thanks for your time and good luck with the event today.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.